Hello everyone. Many times we see lines crossing each other. In such lines, transversal is the special line which cuts at least two lines at distinct or different points. See to Learn in this video gives you a trick to identify the transversal. A line should satisfy two conditions to be a transversal. First, it should intersect at least two lines. Second, the intersection should be at distinct points. To make the point more clear, let's identify if line L in the given figures is a transversal or not. Look at the first figure. Line L intersects only one line. So the first condition is not fulfilled. It does not satisfy the second condition as well. So, L is not a transversal. Now the second figure. L cuts two lines. So the first condition is satisfied. But let's check the second condition. L is cutting the lines at only one point and not at distinct points. So, it's not a transversal. Such lines are called concurrent lines. Now here in this figure, you can see the first condition is satisfied. Let's see the points of intersection. They are distinct. So the second condition is also fulfilled and so L is a transversal. Now look at the similar figure. Is L the transversal in this case too? No, because it does not cut two lines. Here, Q is the transversal. In the fifth figure, line L is cutting three lines. So the first condition is fulfilled. Moreover, the points of intersection are distinct. So L is a transversal. This figure seems to be confusing. Is L intersecting at least two lines? Yes, it is. Are the points distinct? Yes. So it's a transversal. Here, it's interesting to know that the other two lines are also transversal because each one is intersecting the other two lines at distinct points. Thus, line L in these figures is the transversal. Now have a look at these objects around us. Don't they give us the idea of transversal? Even our alphabets like H has a transversal. Try to find some more and write them in the comment box below. For more such videos, like, share and subscribe.